The 37th NRM Liberation Day celebrations will be held tomorrow under the theme, Our Result Efforts to Transform Uganda is a Promise We Shall Fulfill. President Museveni is expected as chief guest for tomorrow's celebrations. Today, the National Organizing Committee assured Ugandans that all arrangements are as planned to have a successful day. The parade team has been doing final touches, while those decorating the town spent the entire day decorating Kakumiro District. The Prime Minister, Robinah Nabbanja, says that in collaboration with the National Organizing Committee, they have prepared adequately for all people who will turn up for this big day.
We have enough food.
Gordon Wavamuno has commented on Uganda's transformation over the 37 years. The Minister of Lands and Housing, Judith Nabakova, says that they have worked tirelessly to produce land titles to be distributed to the people of Bugangaizi and Buyanja, the current Kakumiro, Chibale and Kagadi districts.
Itaka government ya sasula edda kubabiri mwenda okutuka kati kugeza kwa kulaba nti abantu bapima bafune ebyapa. Of course okuva June mpaka kati tukoze ploti 15,000 era kwabo abantu 25,000 bamaze okusasula emisolo gya URA n'okutuukiriza ebisaanyizo oba ebyetaago byonna byetwetaaga okulaba nti omuntu afuna ekyapa.
People from different parts of the country have arrived in Kakumiro District ahead of the celebrations. A team from West Nile in Arua City also jetted in to start preparing for the big day.
Because we are in same group, our father, Excellence Yoere, is our father. Then Nabanga is our mom. We have come here to celebrate our day with them.
Because we love NRM very much. We come from Arua, Yellow Brigade Association Circle, Arua City. We just come to give the proud for NRM and to come and join the parade of tomorrow.
The president is expected to commission the 93 Kakumiro Buhimba Road, the Kakumiro NRM House, and also flag off the distribution of land titles to over 4,600 people in the districts of Kakumiro, Chibale, and Kagadi. The day will be marked under the theme, Our Result Efforts to Transform Uganda is a Promise We Shall Fulfill. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.